I'm Jayanthi Shankar. I've been in multiple different roles within the company.
Hi, I'm Marina Keating, and I'm the VP of Professional Services at Innovative.
So Innovative basically makes software that runs libraries. So we are the ERP for libraries. That's really what we do. If you look at our market, we are the number one player in both the public and the academic market in the United States. We just acquired two other companies. We are the largest, you know, library software vendor in the world. Today, our GlobalLogic team here has ownership of three big products. And one of the products, actually, I have about 65% of our customer base is on that product line. And that is being developed in India. That shows the extent of trust, relationship, as well as ownership that the India team has.
I've got full confidence in every GlobalLogic team member that if I put them in front of a customer, they act as part of Innovative. They have a level of professionalism that's necessary. I've been really impressed with GlobalLogic for a number of reasons, and I will say that they're the number one partner that I have actually worked with. I've had the most success with them.
This team has come back to us with ideas on automation, ways to improve the product that we wouldn't have been able to do on our own. And that was something that set them apart.
People are coming up to speed really, really quickly. There's a real culture of innovation and problem solving at GlobalLogic. We've treated GlobalLogic as a partner, not just as a vendor. The partnership with GlobalLogic and their growth and their ability to find the right people and grow really quickly has allowed us to grow. Innovative has a lot of plans for growth over the next 2 years, and we expect the GlobalLogic team to be a core part of that.
Our expectations have been exceeded by miles and, you know, miles and miles, really.